This is Cathedral Sewing Machines. We're just going to do a very brief demonstration on a Jack E4 industrial overlocker. So we're going to turn it on. It's got an inbuilt light, so that comes on straight away, which is directly above the needles.